With the second pick of the 2020 MLB Draft, the Baltimore Orioles select Heston Kjerstad, an outfielder from the University of Arkansas. The Miami Marlins have the next pick.
Wow, this is surprising. No knock on Heston Kjerstad. If you want left-handed power, the O's drafted the right guy. MLB.com says he has the best left-handed power in this draft, second best power overall behind Spencer Torkelson. Kjerstad dominated his 3 years at Arkansas, hit .343, 37 bombs, OPS over 1,000, 150 career games, helped lead the Razorbacks to back-to-back College World Series appearances. One of the standouts with Team USA last summer, hitting just under 400. And he is going number two overall to the Orioles. Heston Kjerstad, I wonder what it looked like when you found out.
Here we go.
Family is fired up.
The dogs.
We're with the luxury of being joined tonight by Tim Corbin, the head coach at Vanderbilt, who competed in this conference against Heston Kjerstad. You were telling us so much about him. You love the player. You kind of built it up to where now this is surprising. Number two overall, your thoughts on the pick?
Well, I don't think it's so surprising. And first of all, congratulations to the Kjerstad family and Dave Van Horn in Arkansas. But my first thought is that warehouse in right field in Baltimore is in trouble. They better cover up their windows because this kid has a lot of power. He can hit. He's hit since his freshman year. And I think if you ask Dave Van Horn, he would tell you that's one of the best hitters to ever come through Arkansas. But this kid's gifted. We talked in the pre-draft show about his mind, and there's a lot of emotional stability with this kid, and it allows him to make adjustments. I do not think he has a complicated swing. There's a little bit of waggle to his hands in the preparation to hit, but if you look at him, he stays centered. There's some bat layback, and there's a lot of strength in his hands, and he has some bat speed as well. But I think this kid's going to play left field, right field, play in the big leagues for a long time, hit for some average, and he's certainly going to hit some home runs.
You know, to me, guys, he got some similarities in the Helton swing. I mean, it's got that kind of finish for me.
Todd,
I dropped the Kyle Schwarber on him. I wish I could change that right now. I might put a 60 power. And, this is an impact bat. And the thing that I really like about this kid, he started making adjustments, cutting down his strikeouts before the season stopped. He's going to continue to get better and better and better. I love this pick. I'm really in on this player. So, I think they're getting an impact player.